We're back with the Bushes, who have always been so gracious to me personally, to our staff at the White House, at their home in Kennebunkport, here in Houston as well. We've had a closeness that hard to describe over these years. Mm-hmm. Spent so much time together. It's great knowing them and talking to them and seeing them. Special to me here tonight. You also disclose, Barbara, George discloses something very personal about you, which he says you gave him special permission to write about. He wrote that when you once had a miscarriage, you showed him the fetus in the jar.
Now, really,
we
the
touched
truth
on
is,
it before, but we didn't elaborate.
Paolo put it in the jar.
What?
Paolo, it's not in the library. No,
no, I know.
George, Paolo put it in a jar, and it, I was shocked when she gave it to him to, but it, your memory's dim a little bit, but anyway, but he was
very... You're shocked that he put it in the book?
No, he asked permission, and I gave him permission, if that's it's his book. And I think he was trying to say that he and I have a very special relationship. We tease all the time, and that's not very nice of me, but, you know, you gotta tease a little bit. And he teases me unmercifully, but we're very close.
You had differing opinions, though, on pro-life, did you not?
I don't remember.
Yes, I did.
Shh, George.
You were never
okay.
That fired up about it.
No.
When I was president.
I wasn't president, nor was I president when George was president. But that's one issue. I'm not a one-issue person. I mean, I don't believe in that, and I don't think my Georges do either. I think they try to think of what keeps America safe and what is... You respect other people's feelings, religions, beliefs, and I do that too.
But you have your own opinions.
Of course I do. But I wasn't in office. I wasn't courageous enough to run. And I'm still not courageous enough to run.